pole. So you can lower your pole a little bit, but keep reeling. There you go. Keep your pole right there. This is a bass for the day. But we didn't get him yet. A little bit more.
Ooh, look at him.
Oh, yep, I missed him. Yeah.
You
go. That's a smallmouth bass, but he's a pretty big size. Oh, he's not huge, hurt. But he's nice.
Good job.
That was fun.
And we better measure this. This is the biggest bass of the day here. Nice job, buddy. Right down by your feet. That's what you gotta beat.
Has to be 12?
Oh, yeah, he's gotta be 12. He's 12.
He's
13.
Older.
Yep.
So we keep him?
Yep. Nice little bass.
No, we don't.
Thumb him. And you just have to clean him and freeze him and take care of him and do whatever, but you can. It's nice to let him go, but it's up to you.
Yeah, we can't carry it.
You're on vacation now. Lift it up.